Which one is the stallion? Shirtless Jeremy Meeks tears himself away from girlfriend Chloe Green as he poses while clad in topman alongside two horses in Smoldering Chute. He has been inseparable from his girlfriend Chloe Green ever since the duo went public with their romance in June. But tearing himself away from his new love, Jeremy Meeks, 33, was seen showcasing his modeling credentials as he took part in a Smoldering photo shoot for a French magazine in California on Friday. However, proving his girlfriend is never too far away, the hot felon was dressed head to toe in topman clothing for the shoot, before showcasing his muscular physique, as he posed shirtless with two horses. Meeks has made quite the unconventional journey to stardom after the Stockton Police Department posted his mugshot on their website in 2014. Following the arrest for gang activity and a misdemeanor charge of resisting/obstructing justice. The photo promptly went viral, with internet users dubbing him the hottest convict ever, and he quickly found himself swarmed with modeling agents hoping to sign him up. He made his first official modeling appearance at New York Fashion Week, earlier this year. Since then, he has gone on to become a runway star, and his latest venture saw him striking up a slew of poses while holding onto ropes as he guided two dark horses along the set. Appearing shirtless in several shots, Jeremy gave onlookers a good look at his busted frame, along with the tattoos he has etched onto the front of his chest and along his lower arms. He was seen paying tribute to his girlfriend and her family's business, as he paraded around with a pair of topman boxers pulled just above his black trousers. Chloe's father, Sir Philip Green, is the chairman of Arcadia Group, that includes Topshop and Topman, as well as a slew of other high street retail brands. When he wasn't flaunting his incredibly owned body, Jeremy covered up in a tailored black blazer coat that featured an unusual layered design that billowed out behind him from his hips and around his legs. His appearance in California comes after the smitten star revealed how he had first met girlfriend Chloe and explained she had gatecrashed a dinner party he was attending in Monaco over the summer. He boasted, "Philip leaned through a dinner for me at Maya Bay restaurant in Monaco to celebrate the after party of his fashion show. Chloe was there. I didn't put her on the guest list and I don't know who invited her, but I am happy to say that she was there and that after that we fell in love." Speaking to Sunday Mirror about how he fell in love with the beauty, Jeremy said, "I've never been happier in my life than right now. We've found love, we're in love and we are very happy. I love Chloe for her, and if she didn't have a dollar I wouldn't give XXXT because we're so happy. Her dad has never questioned me on my past or made me feel uncomfortable, and I'm not scared of what he thinks of me because he knows his daughter. He knows her and he knows that if she's in love she won't have chosen someone who isn't right." Opening up about the mistakes he's made in life, he confessed a newfound respect for his girlfriend's family, but did not address claims he and Chloe are engaged. The duo had sparked engagement rumors after they were spotted ring shopping in Beverly Hills. However, a representative for Chloe confirmed that she and Meeks are not engaged. Model Jeremy is still married to the mother of his son, Jeremy, but has served divorce papers to Melissa, with who he also has two stepchildren. He also hopes to re-establish a relationship with his own father, who is out of prison after serving 33 years for murder. Jeremy was jailed in 2009 for stealing and was sent to prison again in 2014 for gun law violations and resisting arrest. He says he and Chloe are now close with one another's families. Their relationship hit headlines in June when the couple pictured kissing on a yacht in Turkey. Jeremy was accused of infidelity but insisted his marriage to the 39-year-old was over when he met Chloe. Speaking of her ex-partner's new relationship, Melissa told Inside Edition that she was in shock and didn't really know what to do, following the pictures surfacing of Jeremy and Chloe locking lips on a yacht in Bodrum, Turkey. "It wasn't an easy pill to swallow," Melissa said. "This is not anything I expected. I felt hurt. I felt betrayed. I believed in him. I believed in us. I truly thought this would have a happy ending. It didn't have a happy ending for me." Jeremy has since filed for divorce from Melissa and she is now seeking both child and spousal support.